A man has faced court charged with serious assault of two police officers following an incident in Rosslea last night. Officers were at the Bowen Road taxi rank at around 8:30 when they were allegedly approached by an armed man.
It will be alleged he was holding bladed weapons in each hand and approached police in a threatening manner.
One constable used his taser to arrest the man. The 52-year-old will appear in court again tomorrow on multiple charges. Senior police are investigating.